Hey, welcome back. It's finally time to check out the Leutnant and hopefully finish this strange quest. There he is. Yay! Septel, Leutnant Perrault, don't you remember me? You are the woman I arrested a few days ago. You attacked the merchant caravan. Ah, your memory isn't as bad as I thought. To be honest, I'm quite offended. What are you talking about? I don't understand. Oh, but you should, because it's all your fault. Because of you, my new friends and I had to kill dozens of guards. So you were behind all this? Yes. We went out of our way, so that no one in this eye-forsaken province will ever forget the name Septel. Septel, so you are... Now you remember? Yes, I am the Baron's daughter. Not only do I not appreciate being thrown in jail, but I also resent... But also resent being mistaken for a common bandit. You and your men must die, so that the next ones who come for me will not make the same mistake. Oh, okay, so we have only the captain and two foot soldiers, two phalanx soldiers and two lieutenants, and all of them only level 4. That's a lot easier than the guard fights. Okay, I'm fine with that. So, the lieutenant is inside of his team. Where are my tanks? Can Maria reach him? Yeah, even Maria can reach him. Oh, interesting. We have a spear here. Septel goes down there. That's good. They can walk now very fast, but after that, not so far. What's the turn order? The Phalanx soldier and this lieutenant will come first. Okay. Then rather change like that. This way. So they both will reach him and he will not be able to reach. Yeah, I think that's okay. Go for the leader. Nice hit. Can we already kill him with a nice blow? Nice, Maria. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, why not? Just take him out. Oh, leader gun. Okay. Yep, welcome. Yeah, and you're not able to reach. Yay, baby. Yay, yay, yay. Okay. So now I have 4 in my turn order. So I definitely want to go and block this lieutenant. And throwing this spear to one of the phalanx soldiers. So just make one more step. Yeah. So I have one more to go. Could set up the barrage. But I'm not sure if this is really good. Push him a little more. And go in there, then hopefully he's going there. Ah, that's not far enough. Yeah, I like that. And Septel is also coming into nothing. Get a double beating? No. Not possible. And we have this one. We can probably slow him down. Well, let's try. Yeah, slow down. And I want to have. Can we shoot him? Yeah. Try to focus him out. I'm getting 1 point. Nope, you cannot go. Yeah, he's going for it. I know this was very clear. He stabilized it. Not good. But Vitol can make a little bit damage here. That's my last one, okay. Wrath does not do enough damage. Weakening. Yeah, no, I want to save this 1 point, I should save. Yeah, he's going for Maria. Good. Yeah, that's totally fine. You can do with Septel whatever you want, just don't kill him. Oh, we got access to the black market! Yay! Okay, next is Phalanx and other Phalanx. Okay. So he's slowed down, he cannot do anything. I can't, that's the problem, he has the same reach than me, so I cannot stop him. But I can push him into the barrage. That's okay. Ah, good. For a little bit of damage. Fine, just don't kill her, okay? Nah, I'm not engaging Vitold. No. That's not what I want. Okay, I would need 1 point. Can I get where? Vitold can get one. I can get one from him. That's the one I want to use for push. No, I think I need to stop the barrage. That's two triggers, that's okay. Nope. You're not allowed to pass. So now we have 1 point. We still cannot kill him. Give him a nice blow to the head. Last one is the Leutnant down, which is slowed down. Yeah, just make a nice step here. Yeah, and Septel is taking him out. Good. We have Maria killing his armor. And the last one. Yeah. I want to make the killing blow. That's looking like a really straightforward win. Taking care of you. You cannot pass. Armor gun. And hopefully dead. Yes. Okay, yep, still fine here. Just moving my team down. Oh, I run to the bear trap. Huh? Do you want to let them go and win the battle? No, I want to kill all of them for better loot. Haha, and glory for sure. Yeah, I think you're dead. We told we get the killing blow, yay. Yes, this was easy, a lot easier than a war bow. Okay. Critical hit attacks a second time. Oh, we told us level up. Woohoo! Constitution movement, critical hit. Really? Why not dex? Yeah, give him the double, I like the doubles. And we have poisoned weapon only from back. Not happening so much, I need him more for his movement. Knife throw is really nice. After every skill, 7 additional damage. Fragility. That's also not too bad. Means 30% more damage for him plus others. Let's give him the knife throw. Yeah. And the bow. Let's see. We have at the moment, man. This is better. So we have the volley. Right, that's 6 to 15, and this is 8 to 15. But this could be nice with Burridge. If this works, I don't know. Yeah, let's try. Anyhow, we'll craft something better, hopefully. Septel, all this fighting has been exhausting. I'm glad it's over. I've had quite enough of this. Yeah, tell me something. Me too. Take me to the Gothenburg border crossing and you'll get your reward. After all you've done for me, I hope it's worth it. I hope too. But the best is I get rid of you. And hopefully I get rid of my suspicion. I don't want to be hunted by the guards. Okay, so repair. So the boat, there's a trinket. I think there was one more. No other trinket. We could really set down some comfrey here. 30 is okay. Yeah. Vitoy got a level up, so we can craft him a nice new weapon, a steel 6 with dex 17. That's a lot. And we can even craft it because we still have 3 of the white leather. So yay! We need 7 coal if I did get this right. 7. Yay, please do me a nice weapon. Forge. Oh, beautiful. 2-star, 20 dex. Ooh, nice. We got plenty of space now. We told. Here you go. Ooh, that looks more shiny. 20 dex, now he's doing 31. What's the improvement? Whoa, that's 10 damage more per hit. Plus the 7 he got from his level 5 upgrade. Okay, we have no contracts, but perhaps there are some easy. Marheim is pottery. There's 5. They're waiting for 25. That would be okay. Anyhow, I need to go to the border. Marheim was the city up there. Yeah. Well, it looks like a contract we can take. Just for some additional easy money. Pottery. So we need to buy pottery. Yeah, that's good. We have only for 2 days food. Oh, that's fine. We repaired healing done, so yep. Let's go to the border, avoid the guards. Just putting the inventory away. There are some merchants just checking out what they have. A medium armor was level with 45, that's basically what I already have. Guard 15, guard 16 is even better what I have. Legion Goose Arm. Oh, is this impaled? Where are you? Oh no, I bought it! Okay. Flurry of whatever. Oh, that's something which is hitting more multiple times. I lose the pushback, which was really nice. But this is 4x8 damage. Okay, that's it. Yeah. This was expensive. I'm down to 550. Oh, there are some guards. Okay. I need to camp. I need to check. There is a contract. Was this an easy one? Just making a camp here in the woods. We have all the action points back. Six action points back. Anyhow, need to avoid the guards, so we can check out this fight here. Yay! And ambush! Ambush! Yay! Again, level 4. Captain, 2 foot soldiers, 2 lieutenants. Phalanx is basically almost same fight as we had with the lieutenants. Just 1 phalanx soldier less. That should be easy. Where's the leader? Down there. Where is Vitoid? I need your movement again. Ah, we still have Septal in the group. Okay, I need to take care about her. Wow, they will all not reach me. I want to have the tanks lined up here. So we have the archers. Yeah, that's my team. Hi. What? He already... Just because of... I used this run ability. Haha, this also triggered it already. The X throw and another X. Wow, that's a lot of damage. Okay. He could rally, then he's dead, but doesn't make too much sense. Can Maria reach him? Yeah, then Maria is going for this guy. Wow. So much damage. We can already go in here, or wait one round. I think you can wait one round. Setting up the bridge, just testing out this volley shot here. Okay, yeah, my crit chance is not so high. Yeah, just ignore Vitoid. That's good. That's what I like. So he can do his job. Oh, we wait one more because then most of this team already did what they needed to do. 2 damage. 2 life. Ah, he's going down to Vitoid. So I'm binding him. Yeah, why not? And give him the weakening. Then we have this, as he is not pushing back anymore. Not so impressive. Impale did more damage. You can even get 1 point. 2 damage, and he died to poison. We need to pay wages, okay. Yeah, keep him here, out of the game, let's say. This is the next, he can really walk to sit there, okay.
Crit. Yeah, he will give Siptel a hard time. Oh no, he's going the other way. There was no crit with 28. Really? He's weakened. So we can even trigger the bridge one more time here. Woo! Nice. And he's dead. Ooh, yay. Yeah, I cannot pass. Ah, not bad. Okay. Ah, that's a big distance for this skill. Wow. Yeah, just make the fight faster here. Siptel is going for engagement. Okay. Yeah. Why not? +51 damage. Okay. I take that. Then you can take out the next one. Oh, he's really getting a murder. Witold's feasts have earned him the nickname Captain Witold the Dateful. He earns an appetite point. Rally here? He will probably throw another X. Yeah, that's great. Yeah, Witold, you can do more. Okay, that's really nice. Wow. Another volleyball. I think one is enough. It's not that great. Witold got the appetite point. Please, Dex, give me Dex. Unbelievable. Then even more movement. I'm fine with that. Repair here. Oh, we need, you have just completed the mission. Yeah, that's okay. But we also need to pay wages. Can we go down there? No. Probably with a piton, but I don't want to spend one. But I would say that's enough for this session. Just going to Gosenberg's border, bringing back the lady. No more fighting. Hopefully. No guards, please. No surprises. No wolves, no bears, no guards. Yeah, here is Tut. Finally, I was wondering what was keeping you until I heard Petras were being slaughtered everywhere. I hope Siptel had fun. Here's your reward. As promised, the Baron will be in touch. Farewell. I don't think I thanked you. It is high time to do so, before we go our separate ways. I will always remember with great fondness the day we butchered these guards hand in hand. Thanks to you. No one in Tildrum will ever forget my name again. Thank you. 100. I could, it would be better to bring the suspicion down from, but okay. Let me walk through the gate. Come on. I'm just moving. Is there something? More comfy. Okay. So, another camp here. Ah, we still have Joran with us. Totally forgot about this guy. Okay, but that's it really. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.